Well, howdy ho there again, boys and girls, and welcome to yet another edition of Live from the Tape Farm. So today we're going to be doing a review of the Firefly PJ Bass. So this is an instrument that was sent to me by Firefly for review, but as usual, this will be a full-on, no-holes-barred review of the instrument. The fact that they sent this to me is not going to change anything about the review. Right out of the box, it is a hefty hunk of wood here, for sure. But like first impression, like take it out of the box, you're like, wow, this is a solid instrument. Right out of the box, played fine. The action could be lowered a little bit and maybe the neck, some of the relief could be taken out of the neck. But that's just normal, everyday setup stuff that you would do to any instrument. Now, as a general rule, the first thing I do is get these things out of the box, tune them up, and basically come up with a riff, like a demo tune to play for you guys. And we're going to be doing that. But before we do any of that, new guitar. We know what time it is. We know what we got to do. Let's take it apart. Well, that is going to wrap us up for the Firefly PJ Bass. Just overall impressions of, for $169, this is one heck of an instrument. Now, it is heavy, so it's, you know, it's almost 10 pounds. So it is quite a hunk of wood. So that is something that you, you know, need to take into consideration. The pickups are good. I wouldn't call them anything other than good. And they are a little microphonic. Now, the tone I got there is kind of a preset that I've made up to kind of get like a Geddy Lee kind of bass tone. In certain parts that, you know, that where I'm really hitting it there, the gain's pretty high. So I was starting to hear a little bit of whistling, so I had to turn the volume down in the room a little bit. So these are microphonic and something that you need to consider, depending on the type of tone you play with. Now, that being said, bass pickups are not expensive. You can literally get a Fender set of a jazz bass and a precision bass pickup for just over $100, I think. And you can get other brands as well. So they're not really expensive. And if you put, you know, $169 into this guitar, and then, you know, somewhere, let's just say between $70 and $120 of pickups into it, I mean, you're going to have a bass that rivals anything, I would say, Squire puts out. Because this bridge is fantastic. It's not exactly what I call a high mass bridge or what is called a high mass bridge, but it's certainly better than, you know, that bent piece of steel that you would normally see on a guitar in this price range. And it's good and solid. All of the controls, the pots have kind of like a dampening to them. So they turn, they have a little bit of friction in them when they turn. The only thing, if Firefly were to ask me, hey, how could we improve this? Put two screws right there, one there and one there, like I did. Because that, when you're pulling up, this whole thing moves. And after a while, it's just going to break that pick guard. So two more screws solves the problem straight away. Fretboard was really, really dry. Put three coats of oil on it. It was fine before. It was just really dry. Frets are great. No problems with the frets at all. I checked them. They're all no raised frets, no high frets. I did tighten the truss rod about an eighth of a turn. It had a little bit too much relief in it for me. I also lowered the action, I would say probably by maybe a millimeter, millimeter and a half. Other than that, completely stock. Really good bass for $169. And if you wouldn't mind putting either A, wax potting these pickups, which I think would be very serviceable at that point, or replacing these pickups, I think you'd have one killer, killer bass. Thanks to Firefly for sending it out and allowing me to do my tear apart and use and abuse it there for for a little bit. For $169, I don't think you can beat it. That's all I got for you today. Questions, comments, concerns?
Rise of Average.
Hit me up in the comments below, and we'll catch you guys later.